point in each cardinal direction around a larger central island to form Entei Isla, the islands protected by the gods. All who lived in Entei Isla knew of Satan, ruler of demons. His very name was synonymous with the terror and cruelty that ruled his demon realm, as well as the creatures of the night that thrived in its depravity. Satan was an ambitious ruler. He sought to crush the humans and their world, thereby creating a land of peace and prosperity for all night's creatures. Four trusted generals served the devil: Idramelech, Lucifer, Alciel, and Malakoda. These four great demons launched merciless attacks on the four continents.
You think they'd be hot, huh, dressed up like that?
I believe they're cosplaying, sir. It's weird, though. We don't get much of their kind in this neighborhood.
Yeah. this is Sasuke out on patrol. I've got a couple of youths with minor injuries here.
Fix his or hold from Sovira. Through Ikengars, through Fostros, Chistrons.
Before Trof, he thought Ucherovo leg a death. Intent on bombing crimes.
Now, boys, would you mind joining us in the car? You're not in trouble.
Won't take you, Okras who serve a dowry equal samum, box to length, show Rebsi to tears. Aight, schools!
Okay, you two. Behave yourselves. This is Katsudon, okay?
Katsudon.
Yes, that's right, yes.
They coated animal flesh in some sort of grain and fried it in hot oil. Then a mangled bird embryo was placed on top, and the whole thing was heated even further in a fish broth.
Look, I'm not supposed to provide food, but I can't let two injured kids go hungry. We'll just call it my treat.
Alciel.
Hey now, son, you can't just waltz on in here.
Realize.
Right.
Up to ten, Gris Satan. He ha charbub da clarit brabrose taif.
He chef smiton pim or saif rov si roa fix length hor fasamum. Ich nerepia rob fic cello earth. We find ourselves in one of Earth's nations, an archipelago which they call Japan. We stand now in its capital of Tokyo, and this building is some place they call a police station. These police are evidently a state institution maintaining public order.
I see, sire. And what is that substance on the table they fed me?
Cat's doom. It is an extremely common food in this country.
Cat's doom. Yes, that name has a powerful ring to it. This is of great interest.
Incorrect. Now focus. Food is neither interesting nor important right now. In this world, we are only fantasies. These humans don't consider things like demons or even the devil to be authentic. No one believes magic legitimately exists.
They do not believe in magic? How do they survive? I see. So because there is insufficient magic in this pathetic realm, we are unable to retain our demonic forms.
Yes. But I never imagined stripping our magic would cause this. Our physical change makes me wonder if humans might actually be the foundation for all living creatures.
Surely you jest, sire. I'm certain 'tis merely an effect of this world and the gate.
I still retain a fraction of my magic, but 'tis quite an effort to stem its outward flow. How is it with you, Alcio?
Looks like it worked, sire.
No. I highly doubt this carriage was conjured with magic.
Alas.
If I adjust the amount of magic I release, I won't run out for a fair amount of time. The undeniable problem is we currently have no way to amass more. However, if the Earth is familiar with the concept of magic, even as imaginary, we may have a chance. The path left to us now is to discover that method and regain our natural strength. Until then, we have no choice but to live in this world and obey these humans' rules.
What a cruel reality this is.
Indeed. But we might as well do what we can. We must obtain official records at what is called a ward office.
Okay. Here.
Good. Next, we create accounts at the bank. To do so, we use this.
What is that paper?
'Tis this country's currency. I borrowed it from that police officer human right before I created our own personal seal. I have to say I'm rather proud of myself.
As am I.
Here you are.
Good. Lastly, we must secure a base of operations from a relator.
Ibtitu, searching, ib need house.
Sure, what sort of home did you have in mind, sir?
Oh, I'm just a brute.
Hals ouch! Ixiure valciel! As ectic fonge soishi sequa fi kritos tose. Kritos, ipap! Fe, okay, bro. I am finally getting the grooving.
The landlady at this location is a very admirable person. If I may speak frankly, she says she wants to set an example by taking on persons of unknown backgrounds, like the two of you fine gentlemen.
Fix, fear, and pull.
Rish. Siganisa, Sarax.
Kleb, raspia, grifia, or ixtrapsum, shifty boots, raxvichuv, taif, greet.
You'd be ready. renting room 201 here.
Vimto seat, spuk zobboot,
hebrush a kuf tangri fa suit. Tonight drill zool of tampol reorix if it's
good afternoon.
Riffy, son?
You two adorable creatures are the new rental applicants, correct?
These are cheese!
This woman owns these apartments and lives next door.
The name's Miki Shiva. In kanji, that's with characters meaning beauty and radiance. But please, boys, call me Mikitty instead. That's so much more fun, no?
Ikator. Sire, are you sure we should waste our time here?
Remember, in this world, they like the saying patience is a virtue. In the end, this castle might be a welcome change of pace.
Oh, sire.
We have no other choice, but we will move forward from here.
King Satan! Sire! King Satan!
I didn't realize this body was one that required food.
Well, you do have a human body now, sire.
That gruesome IV drip thing will cost us as much as a full month's rent on the castle. You know what that's called? Rubbing salt in a wound! 'Tis what the nurse said, at least.
That uncanny landlady spared us a good deal of trouble, sire. She tells me that Japan requires residents to carry something called health insurance.
Never mind her. Money is clearly of the essence in this human society, so we need to possess it somehow. I cannot afford to expend more of my magic. So that means we really only have one option left to us.
And what is that, sire? Curses, did it wrong again.
You idiot! Resume forms do not grow on trees, you know! Okay, my new name is Sadao Mao.
And mine, Shiro Ashiya. Do you find this name strange, sire?
It's a little late to ask that now. We've already made both our IDs.
King Satan.
Yeah?
Might I suggest you put a little more thought into your spending?
Give me a break. I put thought in spending. Summer's around the corner, so we need a fridge. Owning a washing machine is cheaper than a laundromat in the long run. And I have to have the bike to get to work.
It's not what you purchase that concerns me, sire. I just think paying in installments would have been a better choice than buying them all at once.
Well, I hate loans, so...
Don't so me, sire.
Nag all you want, but installment plans come with interest and fees. And I ain't gonna pay for something I can't touch with my own two hands.
Impeccably worded, sire. But do tell me, how are we supposed to make it to payday on milk, jelly, and...
Oh, wait, we have cucumbers, too? I see your point. But calm down, it's not like we don't have any money left. I still have some cash. We'll be fine until payday. Don't forget, they give me lots of food at work, too.
We're gonna die.
You propose we eat burgers and fries 3 times a day until you get paid? What is this, supersize me? You guys eat a high-calorie, high-cholesterol diet at such a young age? I'm looking forward to the next 10 years, but now I have to hope you don't die prematurely of a lifestyle-related illness before we get home. I must have looked at my counts, sire. I'm here when we're playing our time. You want to blow up my custom diligence
and help me. Stop freaking out! I gotta go to work!
Wait, sire!
Lecture me later!
That's not it! You forgot your umbrella!
Let's roll, Dullahan! Yeah!
And he's off. Guess I'll get ready, too.
Here, you can take this. Please, all yours.
Okay.
I'm not going that far, just to the train station. I work at the McDonald's over there.
Thanks.
You can throw it out for all I care. Wahoo! That is brisk! This week is key. Soon we will know who had the highest featured item sales in our district. I swear, I will be the one who breaks the sales record for black pepper fries. Hello and welcome. Would you like to try a meal today, sir?
Nah, just a cheeseburger and a small spark.
Of course, sir. Might I also interest you in some black pepper fries? With that, it's our featured item.
Nah, thanks, though.
Yes, these little continuous efforts are necessary for my eventual comeback as Lord of Demons. Let me get your change.
That's one chicken sandwich, one iced coffee, and one happiness meal. Will that be cash or card?
Hi, ma'am. We hope you're having a great day. I'd be happy to let you use our microwave if you want. Have you brought any milk or baby food with you? I don't mind heating it up at all.
You sure that's okay?
Of course, my pleasure.
Mr. Mao, you were like super way cool! I can't believe you thought of her baby's food! That was so sweet!
Oh, no big deal.
Accommodating all of our customers' needs when we have the time gives us a long-term advantage. I was just doing my thing.
You are beyond incredible! You're like a for real grown-up!
Thanks, but hardly. I'm just a part-timer.
Sire.
I wish you'd get over it, but that's not important. We need to focus on finding a way home, not doing awful day labor, capiche?
Right, and your point, sire?
You are now in charge of finding a way to get our magic back. I'll work and get money, you do research. Magic's at least a concept here, so if we trace that alleged fantasy back to its source, well, maybe we'll be able to find something that's helpful.
Do you believe there's a chance we can recover our powers?
Hoping so. I mean, why stop at just Entei Isla? Why not rule this world, too? I like this plan so much better, don't you?
Yes, sire, I do!
It's Mal.
As you wish, sire. Mal, I, Alciel, vow to discover the path to your supremacy. You will rule all worlds!
Thank you, Alciel. Now rise. You're embarrassing me.
Yet still, we got nothing.
Guess what? I totally got a raise today! I don't trust that new guy. He's too good for my own good.
You're excited to be the lowest person on the fast food totem pole, sire! If the devil is considered nothing more than an underling, what does that make me?
How can I judge? I can't even do research properly. With only books to go on, all I can do is speculate. Earthquake?
Mr. Mal, it's an earthquake.
So it is. Hey, Chi.
Yeah?
Everyone makes mistakes.
But it's the sixth time I've dropped fries on the floor this month. I'm the clumsiest person in the world.
Yeah, I guess you do drop them every other day. Is everything okay, manager?
Would you please call me Miss Kisaki? It's getting crowded out there. When your breaks are over, I want you both at 100%. This is when the fight for number one gets real, so bring it. Oh, and Chi, sweetie, try not to plant too many potatoes, okay? Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Another large order of black pepper fries, please. Will that be cash or card?
Can I take your order?
Fries and your phone number.
Up, we'll do it. We can be number one in the district. They're not cooked all the way. Don't tell me the fryer's broken. Why did it have to be the black pepper fryer? Okay, now focus. What now? If I don't do something, being number one is the least of our problems. Should I use magic? It is kind of an emergency.
Make sure you save your magic only for extreme emergencies, sire.
Across the street. You look so different. I thought for a second I must be wrong. But then I saw you start to cast a spell.
A spell? What? Wait, who are you?
First, tell me why you're working part-time at a McRonald's! Why, Satan?
The hero Amelia?
Thank you. Seaman!